3 hours northeast of Perth, and my father and my grandmother are from Katanning in the southwest, so I'm a Noongar Balladong Marmon, Marmon meaning man, and just growing up, learning the culture through, going camping, stuff with family, doing a bit of hunting, learning a bit of language, just eating like damper and Indigenous food. NAIDOC League is a significant round because it just pays respect and acknowledges the heritage and culture of Indigenous people, and it just celebrates the national, the rich Indigenous talent in Australia. So just looking forward to putting forth good effort. Hopefully we can get a win.
Yeah, so my dad is a Noongar Wajak man, so from this area, and my mum from up north, Carnarvon, Yamji woman. She's from the Bunjima tribe, which is, I think, more near Kununurra area. Most of my life I've been living here, but during the holidays, when I can, I go up north, see family and that, and learn a bit more experience, more culture stuff up there, of stuff that I don't know, the other tribe that I don't hang around with. NAIDOC Week is important to me because it brings a lot of family and friends together, especially at little communities like Maribuka and all the little fun days I have around in person. Yeah.
My family's a bit widespread, so there's my Esperance is the Noongar people, Kalgoorlie, the Wangai and Gubbin people, Geraldton and Yalgoo, where my Yamaji people are from, and my grandfather's from South Australia, so I've got the Adjumantra people there as well. So I've got a pretty diverse family, and it's probably why I've never had an Aboriginal girlfriend, because I'm related to half the girls. They're more rural places, and because it's more country, it's I sort of grew up around the bush and go camping a lot, and yeah, just learn about the culture and how strong it is, and the resilience and the strength of our culture from my grandparents and my family from all those areas. Yeah.
Thanks, boys. Really appreciate sharing your stories. So, boys, really good couple of days for us now, just as a club and as a culture unit to pay our respects to our Indigenous players and Indigenous community. So, start tonight. Have a good night on the track, and let's get a win on Saturday.